turn to the Lord and pray to him, now that he is here,